Daniela, and I am the SolidWorks and SolidWorks PDM SME for SBK and Associates. Today I wanted to go over a fairly common error message, and that is could not connect to the archive server. Here's how I typically would go about troubleshooting this. So first, this is a very easy check, but I like to add it to my arsenal, and that is checking the PDM version. So on your user's computer, you'll want to open up the admin tool and look for that version and make sure it's accurate. It could be that you've recently upgraded and this user hasn't gotten around to upgrading their PDM client. Second is looking out for blue folders. Now, what this means is that you are working offline and it can give you this message as you can see on my screen. Typically to resolve this, you'll want to go back online and that should resolve the issue there. You will be prompted to log back in. Finally, if you have the right version of PDM installed, your folders are not blue, you'll want to check VPN connection. I harp on this one because I've seen it quite a bit, but make sure your user's connected to VPN. Make sure they're a member of any groups, any Active Directory groups they may need to be a member of. And also check their gateway if applicable. Some gateways may restrict access to certain ports, certain servers, so it's good to try to mirror those settings to yours and see if you're still getting that error message. Now, this one is another tried and true method, and that is pinging the archive server. I've talked about this in other videos, but this is also really a quick check to make sure that your user's machine can communicate with that archive server. And it's always a good thing to note. Were they able to connect previously? Did they just install the vault? Are they coming off an upgrade? What happened before this error message? But typically, if they cannot ping the server, whether it's their first time connecting or this seems to have broken out of nowhere, I do recommend reaching out to your local IT at this point and having them take a look at why your user can't connect. And then lastly, this one, you will know when you see this because you'll have multiple reports from users. And that is, if multiple users see this error message, check your services on your server, on your archive server. Now, if you don't have access to your archive server, again, I do recommend reaching out to local IT. And maybe you can loop in your value-added reseller who will know which services to look out for. But essentially, you'll want to make sure your SolidWorks PDM archive server service is turned on. And this can maybe need a restart. If your computer, I'm sorry, your archive server has been rebooted recently, it could be that it got toggled off if it's not set to restart automatically. So it's just one of those things to check. Additionally, while you're in there, make sure that all the ports are opened up properly. So you'll want to make sure that certain ports are open. And you can see these here on the screen. For more details, GoEngineer has a detailed article on which ports should be open and goes into a bit more detail. But to summarize, if your user is seeing this error message, please make sure they're on the correct PDM version. Look out for the working offline blue folders. Check VPN connection, check the gateways. Finally, ping that archive server. And then if you are seeing multiple user reports, please go ahead and reach out to local IT. For more SolidWorks PDM tricks and tips, please stay tuned.